one of the 9% of graduates from high school, it comes down to our beloved McMaster University, is going to be able to get a 30% tuition credit and some help, and he's not going to be penalized if he has below a B plus average by having his student loan cut off.